years, I knew I wanted to be a trainer. But I was in a field where most of the offices that I worked in, they were in the East Coast, and I lived in the West Coast. And it was strange, but they didn't believe me that I wanted to be a trainer. They're like, there's no way that you are going to want to have your pay cut in half, lose your company car, lose the other benefits of being in the industry that I was, and move to the East Coast and do this. We just don't think you're going to be happy. But I knew that was really what I wanted to do. And I had the opportunity to pursue that through Dale Carnegie. It was actually through a Facebook advertisement that I saw, and I went to a trainer recruitment event and connected with the Orange County franchise. I was amazed at the opportunities that I had once I did. I first took the Dale Carnegie course with one of the top-ranked Dale Carnegie trainers in the country. She was ranked 7, actually, in the world at the time. And then I took high-impact presentations. Believe it or not, I took that course 4 times. Now, if you're asking yourself, why on earth would I do that? It's because on the inside, I knew that I wanted to be a trainer, and I presented myself well. But on the inside, I was terrified. And I didn't know how I would get over that feeling. And I knew that I wouldn't be able to survive as a trainer if every time I got in front of a room full of people, if I couldn't eat in the morning, if I would sometimes cry the night before, being afraid that I wasn't going to do a good enough job. And so I did that to get over my issues with self-confidence. And through doing that, taking the courses and forcing myself to get over my fears, seeing myself on film, that's how I ultimately connected with my inner self to become more authentically me. And now I'm able to communicate that in front of groups, whether it's a group as small as just 4 people at a meeting, or even I've trained now in front of groups as large as 100. And my confidence is at a place where I know that it wouldn't have been without the Dale Carnegie program. So if you want to increase your self-confidence and have the confidence to literally pursue whatever dream that is for you, take a Dale Carnegie course. For me, that self-confidence developed not only into being able to pursue a job as a trainer, which is what I wanted to do, but literally moving across the country, just like I told those companies years ago that I wanted to do, starting a whole new life for myself in a new place. And I did that all because of the confidence that I developed through Dale Carnegie. So sign up for a Dale Carnegie course for yourself, and you can pursue whatever dreams you want.